and gentlemen, please welcome the top young gun, Sean Gaston! Oh, Jesus, and it's breaking out already, ladies and gentlemen. These two are former tag team partners, former Thrash Wrestling Tag Team Champions, but they are now at a difference of opinion, ladies and gentlemen, and it is boiled down to this in the backyard in Ashton Creek, ladies and gentlemen. Sean, the young gun Gaston, taking on Braydon Goss, his former tag team partner, and they are underway. DDT's right on the lawn! Coming out hard and fast are these two young bucks, the next generation of Thrash wrestlers, ladies and gentlemen. These guys have not been with us for too long, but they've been around long enough to win the tag team titles. Body slam out on the lawn. I don't know why we brought the ring. Jeez, guys. Our official for this match is Misty Light. Gaston rolling Goss back into the ring. All competitors and the official in the ring. We are underway.
Come on!
He's up in the corner. Up and over, going for the monkey flip.
You're not even using the chair.
Yeah. Picks him up. He's got him in that fireman's carry. What's he's going for right away? And he's up there, breaking the sound barrier, going for that airplane spin. But Goss has nothing new. He's out. Oh, face first, right into that chair in the corner. Like I say, both these competitors, former Thrash Wrestling Tag Team Champions, former training partners, former friends, but that's all out the window here in Rosoman Road today. Goss has got him up, slam in the middle of the ring. A little bit of a taunt from the blonde bomber and drops that elbow right to the sternum of the top young gun, Gaston. Rolls him through into a pin. Count of two only.
Rick Rude, protege.
Slowing the pace down a little bit. Reverse chin lock by Goss on Gaston.
Choke him out!
Gaston fighting to his feet, firing back from underneath. Shots in the midsection, but cut off by Goss. Back in control. Shoulder series of shoulder blocks in the midsection. Goss still on the offense. Pulling that shirt down, is he opening him up for it? Yes, he is, and chops being served up today. Serious contact in the second one, and not too, oh, goes for a third, but went to the well once too often. Cut on by Gaston, reversal. Big chop of his own. Like I say, folks, former training partners, both graduates of the Lance Storm Academy, former tag team partners, former friends, and here they are, kicking the snot out of each other for your entertainment.
Three.
Gaston's fired up. What's he got planned here? Heading into the corner, going to shoulder block into the corner, bringing Goss off his feet. Trying to bring him up onto that, up onto those turnbuckles. Successful. He's got him up there. Ill intent, I'm sure. Shots to the midsection while they're up around that second rope ever so precariously. He's up. Beautiful missile drop kick from that second turnbuckle by Goss. Rolls him through into a pin. Down to two only. Rolling to the outside is Goss. Oh, he wants that chair back. Crowds him into front face lock, brings him to his feet, rocks his head off of that top turnbuckle. Follows up, big shot to the midsection with the edge of that chair. Firing in again, serious contact there. You can hear the breath leaving the body of Gaston.
Come on. Come on.
Make it a quick one.
Head is deep, takes him right off his feet with a third shot to the guts with that chair. Rolls him through, and one of the cockiest pins I've ever seen. I've seen a lot of cocky pins in Thrash Wrestling, but that was one of them.
You suck, Lonnie.
Finish him off, Sean. Get up and
go, Sean.
Knee lift right to the chin. Firing back from underneath once again. Here's Gaston trying to break it past the sound barrier, trying to get up, but Goss just firing back with that shot. Takes him off his feet. Oh, snapmare over.
Oh!
Kick to the back.
Badass Braydon Goss.
Into a pin. Back to that reverse chin lock is Goss. These guys are trying to settle a bit of a feud. Who is the better man? Depending on who you ask at this point, Goss thinks he is right now.
I thought it was me.
Gaston's looking for a way out. He might be choking him right out at this point. Looking for a way out. He's cranking back on that reverse chin lock. You can put a man out like that. Cutting off the carotid arteries in the neck. Gaston looks like he's fading. Goss is holding on. Oh, he's bridging back out. He's pulling hard on that. Into a pin! Savvy maneuver by Gaston, putting Goss into a pinning predicament. Goss to his feet. Shot to the midsection. Got him hooked up into a fireman's carry of his own. Rolling through. He's up onto that second turnbuckle. What's he looking for? Big splash! Into a pin! 2 3/4. That was a beautiful series of maneuvers there by Goss. Could not quite put Gaston away.
You need sunglasses, ref. That was
three. Goss taking Gaston to the corner. Hoisting him up. Fires into the midsection. He's got a handful of chair. He's got ill intent. He's up.
Nice that one, Braydon.
Rolls him through, hooks those legs into a pin. Oh. Count of two.
Come on, ref.
Go, Sean.
Stupid woman.
Shit.
Yeah, that's right.
Bring Gaston to his feet by the hair.
Not going to offer sunglasses again.
He's sizing him up, swinging a miss, no! Brings it right back between his own eyes. He's up, he's staggered. Holy shit, what a clothesline. Standing dropkick by Gaston. He's fired him up, he's got him up. Full Nelson placement slam. Hooks the outside leg into a pin. Nothing doing, he only gets... Bring Gaston to his, he's got him up in that fireman's carry. Goss is up. Gaston spin him. He's taking him to the other side of the sound barrier. It's the airplane spin. Off the ropes with that chair. Goss, wow, big contact right between the eyes. Both men down. Our official Misty Light putting the count on both men. This is no DQ, but if either man cannot meet this 10 count, this will be up and over, and he's up. Quick kill. Out of nowhere, beautiful, beautiful RKO. Staggers forward, hooks the outside leg into a pin. 2 3/4 once again, unable to get that three count.
Could have been three.
No, was three. No.
Breakaway. Big forearm by Gaston. Big contact. Swing and a miss with that clothesline. And down rock bottom. Rolls him over. Going for the pin. Hooks the leg. Still count at two only.
Okay, I'm not too late to offer sunglasses
anymore. Defend the shit.
Yep. He should be counting from the other side.
Going for a big old super kick, but it's caught in midair. Spins him around, shot to the gun. Stunner, he's down. Turns him inside out. Dragging him back in for a pinning predicament. Hooks the leg into a pin.
Oh.
Jeez, I thought that was a three. We got 2 7/8 that time.
Come on,
John. Gaston's looking to put this away, just like Goss was a few moments ago. Precariously up on that second turnbuckle, but Goss is up, fires into the midsection, staggers Gaston. Follows him up onto that second rope. Both men firing away, trying to gain advantage. They're going out of tooth and nail up there, and advantage Gaston. Goss is down.
Come on!
Up! Catches him in mid-air with that beautiful RKO into a pin!
One, two, three!
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner!
the result of a pinfall, the Blonde Bomber, Braydon Goss!
Fuck you, Braydon!
Oh shit. I'm with you.
I can hear you.
Okay. I'm working on it.
You know what?
Here.
Just stop. Quick.
Tell him what you need to say.
You know what, Braydon? I hate to admit it, but you finally got one on me. I've been kicking your ass all year. The last one, the low blow, that pissed me off. So tonight, well, I just wasn't ready. But on July 26th, Vernon, BC, at the Schubert Center, one more time, let's end this.
Yeah.
This year, we became two-time Thrash Tag Team Champions. I don't know what came over you, but you stabbed me in the back. You stole my pride, you stole my dignity, and tonight you stole a win. So on July 26th, how about I take something from you? How about I take the blonde off the Blonde Bomber?
Yeah!
Yeah! On July 26th, you and me, loser gets their pretty little head shaved.
Yeah!
Well, I was about to say it didn't seem like anything had been actually settled here today, but we have now set up a hair versus hair match. If we ever want to end this feud between Goss and Gaston, and that's going to go down in Vernon, the 26th in Vernon at the Schubert Center, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for both competitors. Once again, your winner, Braydon the Blonde Bomber Goss.
Can't wait for the Bald Bomber.
They're calling it Bald Bomber.
Yeah, Bald Bomber.
Shave your beard.
Bald Bomber.
Good win, Braydon.